What? What's no good enough? You no good.
I already got you a
perfect
shot. Come on, cut
that. All right now.
Live now.
Yeah, yeah.
Live.
Put
that on there right
now. What's up, nephew? Wanda in the building.
Okay.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, Lord. Celebrating my mother-in-law's 60th birthday party. That's how we do around here. You know, to God be the glory for the things he has done. She is here with us 60 Absolutely. Years.
Absolutely. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Maurice. And God bless us. And we are family.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day, you guys.
All right. Sister Nim, and hey, you the birthday girl right here, Brenda. Right there beside me, they go, Sheila, to my right. We got Tina, my wife, to my left. We got the hey birthday girl. We got my big sister, Wanda Wallace. And we got the baby girl, hello, Sylvia. Yeah. Hey.
Just keep us strong, mm-hmm. and I'm having a nice birthday, and I thank everyone for helping me.
We ain't gonna give nothing.
I need more money. Money.
I tell y'all what, just give my voice. Don't
give me nothing. He's on my son-in-law.
I'm gonna piggyback off that right there.
Go ahead,
you know what I'm saying? You know we always gotta give God thanks, and this is a family that believes in God.
Yes.
So I'm gonna read a couple scriptures here from Titus. Titus 2nd chapter, verses 1 through 5. It says, but speak though the things which become sound in doctrine, that the aged man be sober, grave, temperate, sound in faith, in charity, in patience. I said that to say this, because it also says, the aged woman who we are celebrating today, the aged woman, likewise, that they be in behavior as becometh holiness, not false accusers, not given to much wine, teachers of good things, that they may teach the young women to be sober, to love their husbands, to love their children, to be discreet, chaste, keepers at home, good, obedient to their own husbands, that the word of God be not blasphemy.
And the key word in there, be hating.
Be hating.
All right,
and the menu, the first course is garden salad or gumbo. That's your choices for soup or salad. Your second course is steak, coconut shrimp or regular shrimp, garlic mashed potatoes, and green beans. And your third course is double chocolate cake, strawberry cheesecake.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Nice.
I want all of it. And then Nigel is going to come by to take your order. He will ask you for your salad. If you would like anything added, we have bacon bits, we have cheese, we have ranch dressing and Thousand Island dressing, the choices for the dressing. We have A1 steak sauce when it comes to the second course. And we have we have tartar sauce for the shrimp. We have gravy for the mashed potatoes, so you can tell him if you want gravy or not. But we will first start with the garden salad or the gumbo. So if you would like garden salad, you have the choices of having the tomatoes, the onions, the lettuce, and everything in there with the bacon bits. Or you can choose to tell him what you do not like. Okay.
You take it right.
And you can have gumbo and rice. That's for the soup. So make your choices. Nigel will come around to help you.
All right.
It's the gumbo spice.
And what?
The gumbo is
no, it's not.
The gumbo is not spicy.
Not
spicy.
Okay.
It is definitely not spicy.
Yeah.
It is not any cayenne pepper. Okay. That's good.
So glad I made it. I made it through. Sight of the storm and rain, heartache and pain. Still I'm declaring I made it through. See, I didn't lose. Experience loss at a major cost, but I never lost faith in you. So if you see me cry, it's just a sign that I'm still alive. Oh yeah, I got some scars, but I'm still alive. In spite of calamity, he still has a plan for me, and it's working for my good, and it's building my testimony.
I'm so glad I made it.
In spite of the storm and rain,
in spite of the storm and rain,
heartache and pain,
I'm still alive, declaring that I made it through.
I didn't lose.
I didn't lose.
Experience loss.
Experience loss.
And a major cost. But I never lost faith. I'm so glad I made it. Anybody in here have that testimony?
I made it through.
I made it through.
In spite of the storm.
Y'all don't know where shit either.
Wait, Chris! Five star!
Number
Don't waste your jumbo. Eat that shit up.
We're
going to
celebrate you
mm-hmm.
from this day. We're
going to
put you way down
in
that
day. Mike,
don't
waste
that guy to
food. Look,
look.
Them shit
me.
Not none of it.
None of it. Look at
Bethel. I appreciate
you. Yes, you're welcome.
I love this pastor. Let's do it again.
You don't know. You want a rap album, motherfucking faces, boom.
But hold on, let me stop. I got restaurant boxes, like whatever you need. If you can't eat all of it, you can take it all away. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for it. What you got?
Well, my birthday is my birthday next month. So I'm going to have to do the whole month if I have anything.
Hey, Sheila, what you say? You need a 5-star experience. I know. Yes, sir. Yes.
Because I'm a 5.
Who said that? Oh, yeah, you damn right. You damn right.